It's a lot to do after Zumba. When